In the Secret Service van behind me sits Academy Award-winning actor George Clooney after being arrested here at the Sudan Embassy. I interviewed Clooney when he was being removed from the protest in handcuffs.
How you doing? Hello.
Hi.
Cincinnati still loves you.
Somebody.
Mr. Clooney, did you accomplish what you had hoped today?
We'll find out, won't we? It's a long process. I'm sorry, officer. It's a long process, so we'll see.
What's running through your mind right now?
Well, I'm concerned with my father, making sure he's okay right now. You know, he's 78 years old, never been arrested before.
Did you talk to the president about the possibility of this happening?
No. This was something completely different. Okay, excuse me.
No, Cincinnati still loves me.
Oh, I don't know. Be careful, you guys. I don't want anybody to
speak out against the injustice and indifference that 500,000
outside of the Sudan Embassy in Washington. I'm Nicholas Ballasy, The Daily Caller.